Thank you. programs tonight, you got a little insert with some amazing facts about music and why I think it should be an education and why a lot of people out in the United States also think that it should be part of education. And as we have obviously had the revenue here in the state of Oregon for the last couple of years to fund a lot of the schools, it's been amazing to me to see administrators cut music when you see in that insert all the things that music does for a person. And as parents, you know what it does for your child. And for you kids that were up here tonight playing, you probably don't realize exactly what it's doing for you. Hopefully you can appreciate it when you see it on paper. But like, I can't remember who the famous musician was that you had mentioned, but since, was it Ashkenazi? Latin Ashkenazi. Someone said, what kept you going all those years? And his simple reply was chocolate. And you know, he couldn't appreciate that his corpus callosum was bigger because he's studying music or all these other things. He just really went for that chocolate. And I know that Mrs. Corbin and John, they have a treat for the kids at the end of their thing. And sometimes, you know, sometimes it's a chocolate, sometimes I think it's a dollar if your practice record's filled out. And that's what keeps the kids going. But it's a lot more than that. So hopefully you can appreciate that, especially the older kids that are moving along. And we have tonight for you something a little more than chocolate to offer for you. So I'd like the piano students that play tonight to please come up into the front pews here.
Thank you.